How to delete your Monday account. That's what we're going to do in today's video. First, make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel and write in the comments any suggestion or question you have. If you didn't watch any of our previous videos, don't forget to watch them. We have a playlist for monday.com. We have tutorials for creating forms, using forms, creating Gantt charts, or even importing and exporting also our Monday dashboards. Make sure to watch all the Monday guides. And let's get started. So first of all, you're gonna go to monday.com, go to the dashboard or any page of monday.com. You have to be signed in to your account, and in the bottom left, go to the profile picture, click on it, and go to admin on the left. Click on this and then go to billing. Scroll down in the billing and click on close my account. Here is the pop-up window that opens for us, and it tells you if you close your account, you and your team will not be able to access any of your working boards. If you wanna just keep it, click on keep my account. If you, for example, clicked on it as a mistake, or you gotta click on close account if you wanna delete it permanently. That's all for today. Hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to hit the like button and like the video and subscribe to our channel. And also don't forget to write down below in the comments any suggestion or question that you have, and have a nice day.